into conference play.
They are, Jake. And if you look at Middle Tennessee, what they're doing is not just beating teams right now, they're dominating teams.